Welcome. In the year 2029, the World Prototype League WPL announced to all the manufacturers that 2031 will be the year in which the first championship for magnetic levitation cars will start. In the year 2030, the most famous manufacturers coming from every corner of the planet organized an unofficial championship to evolve the technologies of the next future races. Their purpose is to test the new energy recovery systems, ERS, the artificial intelligence for vehicles dynamic setup change. The Xenon Racing Championship is about to begin. Choose a team, start running, and win to discover the motorsport of tomorrow. The future starts here and starts now.
Everything is ready. Not long now until 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
ERS's auxiliary batteries ready. We'll be right back. danger. The vehicle is highly damaged.
So bad. To go.
ERS accumulator has been recharged. ERS's auxiliary batteries ready.
That was easy. That's a score. I can see sparks flying in this new race. We'll see tracks of fire at Miami. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
BRS system just reloaded.
Congratulations!